I split in the middle of you saying that, so. Oh, cool, I'm now at full health. Skeleton, why aren't you burning in the daytime? Well, it's whenever people forget to turn it off. I'm not gonna mention anything about it, because I... Nope, skeleton's still there. Oh, now I got speed and resistance. Yeah, once someone gets here, I can start making the octagon. I got about 2 stacks of wood. That's logs, not planks. Yeah. Well, if I make this into planks, I'll have 8 stacks. The invention of arms in 1.13, huge. Did you know that in Minecraft you have 2 arms? The second one gets unlocked once you hit 1.9. Yeah. Part of the reason it's fizzed out. I'm at the tower. I'm just running around it right now, just aimlessly. What if I just, I'm just gonna like shift under the tower. Until you guys... Oh, cool. It is claimed by me, and then we can run around and do other things. Yeah, I'm just trying to figure out a center point and math this out. Okay, we can figure out where tower is based on permissions. Okay. Give 1 second. You can't place them on the inner things. Like, once you get to here. Well, someone else. I'll take the water bucket for now, I guess. So much shit in my inventory already. How far across is this? This is 724. This is that's 12. So it's an 11. It's a 12 by 12. So from each one out, I think I'll do 40 by 40 for this. Let's see, this is 13, 14, 15. One, two, three, four, five, seven, four, five, six, seven, one second. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Okay. Now I'm just gonna go up to what pie level should I go up to? Like 90, maybe? And then start going staircasing? Go up to 100? Okay. Do one of you guys have a water bucket on you so I can come back down when I'm ready? I have one. Don't give it to me. I don't want it. I want someone else to have one so I can come back down without having an MLG. No, I don't want to run around in there. I just want to make it annoying to get in. If you want to build up from one of the other sides, go for it. I've already made the lines out on each one. I'm already going too far. It's going to be a pretty small octagon, but still. No, I think it's fine to have a smaller one. I went 15 up, but I think that's a little... Yeah, go up to Y100, and then I did 15 on each side. Just as a base, and we'll destroy if need be. Okay, that's one quarter done. I went up to 100 and then 15 on each side. Sure. Probably too much, but okay. 112. I'm actually gonna modify this a little bit. Only go up to 99 if you do the other side. Make it wood so the wood will burn away. Yeah. Sorry. I need to correct this. I have it. No, we can only claim one, but we can go around Z Tower and all of the towers though. Okay. Gonna pour water down. Well, yeah, just this one, and then we're gonna go caving. Yeah, I'm just gonna correct it. Yeah. You can head down. Like, break this pillar on your way down. You don't have to worry about bumping into me. Okay. Now the fun part is placing the lava down. I also have to, can you guys, on the, underneath the southwest one, could you place water? That will be my final one. Okay. Doesn't hurt to be precautionary. And then I would get out of the octagon. Yeah, you could try to dig under. Alright, pick up the water. I'll do it. Here, you can have your bucket. And it's not at 0-0, so you don't have to worry about a lagging meetup. Yeah, I mean, it'll give us an advantage if we cave this area, because it's already loaded for us. No, the creeper's on fire. God. I have another Power One book. I don't even know what I'm getting. If we have to reclaim it, that means someone made a way in. I'm already like most of the way down with my first one. Yeah, I just downed it. Okay, I'm running away from the skeleton. You know, arguably, I'm still Iron Man. I took damage, and then they reset health. Where should I... Should we just... Where should we go cave? Because I'm just running around. In the extreme hills. I think that's fine, because no one's really going to expect it. This is a monster extreme hills, though. Now, this is the Scottish Highlands. You're pardoned. Oops, chickens. We'll get some tickly boys. Oh yeah, you want some tomes of knowledge. Where are you? Dude, you two are supposed to have fun with. Who gives a shit if you're behind? I just walked into a... That's not even a cave. What the fuck is this? I'm just digging down here. I took fall damage, though. Yeah. Yeah, I'm pretty close to the border as well. Yeah, if anyone takes it, we can, Well, we know where the entrances are, so if anyone's there, we can shoot through the octagon at the entrance. And they can't place, like, they can place some blocks in there, but... Yeah. I'll just put a colon 3 then. Okay, I found a cove. Oh, it's a mine shaft. See you guys next time.